I don't want to hear you bringing this up anymore. I'm over it. You treat me horribly.
Horribly? You are the one that cheated on me last September. You think I can just forget and act fine? Well, I'm not fine.
Stacy, I've apologized so many times and I don't know what you want me to say anymore. It's not what I want you to say, it's what I want you to do. And I want you to leave. It's Christmas in 3 days. You expect me to leave?
I don't want you to speak to me like that anymore. I'm so over you. Well, I'm over you. Well, I don't want to spend Christmas with you, and I won't be. I've already organized to go to my parents, so you can scratch that off your list and get the divorce papers while you're at it. Well, I'm already going to my parents, so that really makes no difference. Okay, great. Well, you can take Grace with you. No, you're gonna take Grace. I've had enough of her. Well, I'm not taking Grace, so you can take her. I don't want her! Well, I don't want her. You can take her. I'm over this. I always have to look after Grace. Well, have you ever asked if I'm over it? Because I don't want to look after her anymore. She's your responsibility too, okay?
Good morning.
Good morning, sweetheart. Don't you look fresh-faced and beautiful?
Honey, you are half the reason why I get Botox, you gorgeous thing. Thanks, Mom. I really need a lift to school today, if you can.
Well, I can't. I have a fashion 911, honey. Me and Rosal, we're gonna hit up Chanel today. I'm gonna send you photos all day, so make sure you're on your phone, because I need some serious opinions, babe.
You know me so well. It's probably best for you to not say anything, because I'm stressing out, and when you stress out, I get really stressed out.
I'm going through a really tough time. I've never felt like this before. I can't find anything in my wardrobe that is remotely cool, okay? You always know I've tried to be a cool mom, but this is important that I look good, okay? And Harry even said, you know, could you pick up something new, fresh, and exciting? I want you looking your best. And that's pressure, okay? That's pressure on a woman like me.
Mom, you are acting so weird. We are not on a soap opera. Drop the dramatic act. Why are you acting like this? Is this your new friends you've been hanging around, rubbing this off on you? This weird Beverly Hills attitude? It's really bizarre.
I just said that I was under stress. I don't know why you are trying to insult me, because that is more stressful for me, okay? So think about someone other than yourself. You just added to my stress. Thanks so much.
Okay, I'm sorry, but why do you keep talking about the Plaza Hotel?
That's where we're going for Christmas.
Did Mark not tell you yet?
Sorry, pumpkin. I thought he told you.
Oh, Mom, you know I hate staying in hotels. Why do we have to stay in one for Christmas? At least the shopping will be good. And I have been working a lot, so I do have money. But I wish you told me earlier, actually, because I did have a lot of plans.
It's just your father and I going this year.
Mom, this is the one Christmas that you promised me last Christmas that I would get to spend it with you.
I don't remember saying that, Dominique, but I would love to spend next year's Christmas with you.
Why don't I believe you?
Morning. What are you wearing?
Yeah, okay. Good morning to you too, Dad. It's called fashion.
Thank you.
You look stupid.
Dad, this is what Kanye West wears.
Kanye West, okay? Trust me, I am in fashion right now.
Who?
Take it off right now. It looks absolutely ridiculous. You're not leaving the house like this, and you're certainly not going anywhere with me looking like this.
With all due respect, I can wear what I want, regardless of what you say.
No, take it off right now. Take it off.
No, I'm going to school.
I said take it off right now.
Ugh.
You look absolutely disgusting. Disgraceful.
Oh, no.
No. Get out right now.
I don't want to even look at you. Walk out. Don't make a sound. I will not look at you until you start dressing appropriately and look normal. And stay out. I don't want to see you. Not for a while. Stay out.
You want it? You can have it. But stay woke. Kermit's creeping. They gon' find you. Gon' catch you sleeping. Oh, now stay woke. Kermit's creeping.
So don't you ever say that again. Get off her! Hazel, honey, don't do that. Just stop. I wouldn't have done that if I were you. It's time I taught you a little lesson.
Alrighty, good morning class. So Mr. Mikowski is away today, so I'm gonna give you guys some work he left for you. I have a bunch of Fun Year 7 papers to mark, so I will be in my office and I expect work.
Ansel, what's on your face?
Nothing.
What is Christmas?
And why does Christmas have to be spent with your family? Who made that rule?
It's stupid.
I'll tell you what's stupid. When your mother and father booked a hotel without you for Christmas. That rule, Hugo, it doesn't apply to my home.
Whoa, lucky. I wish my parents did the same thing.
Dominique, that's horrible. I want you to have Christmas with me, okay? If I even know where I'm having Christmas.
Having Christmas?
My parents don't love each other anymore. They fight, bicker, play games, and hurt each other on purpose. Last night was the first night I heard Mom and Dad say that they don't want to spend Christmas with me. Grace, they're lying. Anyone would be lucky to spend Christmas with you.
Guys, can we stop the chatter?
Whoa, cack out your tongue, buddy?
Ansel, what's that on your face?
Still nothing, Hugo. Ansel, what's that on your face?
Hugo, drop it now.
What is it?
Boys! It's unfair that I have to answer to you like you're my mother. You're not. Should I teach you a lesson?
My mom's boyfriend is beating me up.
When will it be over?
So it sounds like no one wants to be home for Christmas.
I can't.
My home is like a war ground where my parents fight like they're enemies, like they're on the opposite side to one another, and me. I don't want to be home. Not this Christmas.
Count me in.
Count me in.
I'm in, guys.
You guys, you're my family.
Thank you.
Okay, I just want to say before we get into this delicious meal,
which looks delicious, might I add,
I just want to thank you all for being here today. You guys are my three best friends, and I'm so happy we met through the drama classroom. I mean, throughout the year, every drama class has just been my therapy. I come, I talk to you guys, and I couldn't ask for a better family, so cheers to that.
And while we're on that note, we also want to encourage you guys to spread love these holidays and really check up on your friends and your family and let them know how much you appreciate them. Alrighty, let's dig in, guys. Say cheese! You guys, you're the best friends ever. And this was the best Christmas ever.
Okay, people, tomorrow morning, 10 a.m., Santa's coming to town.
Santa! Oh my God!
Santa here? I know him. I know him.
He'll be here to take pictures with all the children.
Yeah.
Just keep the receipts.
Merry Christmas, everyone!